Bessemer converter. It is a container in which steel is made. Air is blown through molten iron and impurities are burnt away as they combine with air. The resultant heat is sufficient to turn the iron into steel. Okay guys, thanks for watching.